Hi, my name is TJ Jones. I am the host of the State of the Saints podcast. And I know there are a lot of Atlanta Falcon fans out there right now that are hurting. You probably have an emptiness in your heart. You probably have tears that want to roll down your face. All because your all-world, all-pro receiver Julio Jones is no longer with the team. Julio Jones, over 800 catches, 12,800 yards and 60 touchdowns. Some might even say that Atlanta will never find that type of production at the receiver position ever again. But this isn't a time for that. This is a time to reflect. And yes, I get it. It's a Saints fan. You ain't trying to hear nothing I got to say. Look, I understand. I know a little something about loss. But that's what I'm here for today, to help you as you close the chapter on a book that was written by a great receiver. This is for the city of Atlanta.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good times. It's so hard to say goodbye.